Samuelson to enter the zone. That all played by, made, play was made by Danny DeKeyser on a good pass and through the middle of the ice.
Yeah, there's a little bit of luck involved, but you got to be in the area, and that's exactly what happened.
Here's Eriksson walking his way along, goes right after it again, and it's swung, but right to Datsyuk, creeps right in, backhander!
If you're Ron Rolston, you should think about a timeout. The giveaway, and then Pavel Datsyuk with the backhand over the glove of Ryan Miller. But it was Jonathan Eriksson, as you mentioned, Doc, was in on that forecheck. He's the guy that forced the turnover.
And they need a timeout. Rasmus Ristolainen with a bad turnover because he felt forecheck pressure. Didn't eat the puck. He gave it away, and he gave it away to the wrong guy. The king of thefts in the NHL, Pavel Datsyuk.
Saw that one drift away, so he comes to the bench for a change. Early stages, second period tonight. The opener for the Red Wings, the opener for the Sabres. Hodgson continues to jostle, so does Weber. It's scaled on back. Eriksson is shot, and it's blocked and popped just high. Waving at that one was Abdelkader at the front of the net. Nice feather pass through by Datsyuk. Zetterberg to Datsyuk, crosses, knifed away in a good reach by Weber. Lob back in again by DeKeyser. Meanwhile, played around behind, and it is taken on by McCormick. Flopped one that went off Datsyuk, and he emerges with it. Led it on back to Zetterberg for a shot. That one blocked down.
You got to win the faceoff. Force them to come 200 feet anytime you can.
They are still out there. Pivoting with this is Datsyuk to Zetterberg. Would not go through. Pronson turning with this one. Datsyuk near the front of the net. Zetterberg works to the outside. Zetterberg fired one. Alfredsson creeping in. Side of the net play. Tapped on for a shot that would not go. Perhaps one too many passes. Who am I to criticize?
I would agree with you, Doc. I thought Pavel Datsyuk, all he had to do on that pass from Alfredsson was shoot the puck, but he tried to be too cute and redirect it to the other side of the net.
So Pezik holds now with 20 seconds to go and starts to glide ahead. Pezik able to march on with it. Surrounded by red and white, and one of them stole it. Guess who? Because they were closest to Pierre and helped us out. Here's Zetterberg with a shot, and that one blocked down. Gathered in by Datsyuk. Worms to the front. Oh, and a backhander shut off by Miller.
And just the skill level of Pavel Datsyuk. We talk about how he loves to steal the puck. Here's an example, just jumping and creating an opportunity around Christian Eroff and just dominating, getting it back. But this is a little display of his handiwork from tonight. Playing give and go with Henrik Zetterberg, just spectacular hockey. Ryan Miller coming up large. Defensive presence against Mark Pesek. I mean, he's just all over the ice, Pavel Datsyuk.
Good fight there by Eriksson, who comes to the bench for Detroit. Myers connects back ahead. It's fed back onto Hodgson. Taken right away, though, by Datsyuk.